Statistics indicate that 212 cases of Lassa fever have been confirmed in 17 states in the country, in which 53 lives have been lost. The rate at which the disease is spreading is a major concern to all Nigerians. Given the prevalence of rats, especially in the markets, our correspondent visited some markets in the Lagos metropolis to ascertain the awareness level of the disease among traders.
The rat, we have some rat killer. We put it from place, so we kill the rats. And when we do it now, some of the rats are run away.
The number of traders who are not aware of the disease and its health implications are still quite high. Although some traders already maintain general cleanliness of the shopping environment by covering their wares from rats, others do not see the need for that. In most cases, rat feces are found in garri and rice, often sold in the market, with unsuspecting customers buying without taking notice of it.
To cover my garri very well, in the night, I will cut it. After cutting it, I use sack to make sure I cover it very well.
I'm very conscious of things around me. I just make sure that the containers that I'm storing my foods at home are, you know, airtight, so that there won't be any, you know, pass anywhere for any rodent to get into the food items.
In addition to government efforts to contain the spread, personal hygiene and general cleanliness will go a long way in preventing the spread of Lassa fever in the country.